Acha, can I have the menu please?
Sure sir, yeah it is.
Right, thanks. Acha, I would like to order camel soup and for the drink, just plain water only. Thank you.
Alright sir, one camel soup and one plain water. Thank you sir.
Excuse me sir.
Yes, what can I help you sir?
I would like to ask about my soup that I have ordered just now. Can you please check it out for me?
I'm sorry sir, I will ask my cook. Please be wait.
Alright, thanks.
Hey, why the soup is not ready yet?
Yes, I'm sorry sir, I'm preparing for it. Yes, for camel soup. So it takes 10 to 15 minutes to serve.
Please make it fast, or our customer will get mad and disappointed with our serve.
Yes, sure sir. Yes, your soup sir.
Right, Ling Wee Chang. Right, thanks. Excuse me, sir.
What can I help you, sir?
I want to complain about my soup.
I'm sorry, sir. What is the problem with the soup?
What is this? There is hair inside my soup. Are you kidding me?
I'm so sorry about that sir, I will call my cook right now. Hey Deva, come here now.
Yes sir.
How can there is a hair inside his soup?
Oh, sorry sir, I forgot to wear my cap.
Careless boys, apologize to him now.
I'm very sorry sir, I will not repeat this mistake again.
Right, it's okay. If this thing happens again, I will make sure your restaurant will be closed immediately, you know? Right?
We are very sorry sir, we will serve you with another soup and I will give you half price. Okay, Deva, you can prepare the soup now.
Sure sir, I will make another soup for you. I'm sorry sir, here is your soup.
Okay, thanks.
Deva, what happened Deva? What have you done to the customer? I don't get it Deva. I don't think I hire a zero attitude employee. All of my employees are trained before starting to work. Oh, it is because you have been working here for a long time, so you can do whatever you want. I know it is a simple mistake, but the effect is big. For everyone, for restaurant, for me.
I'm so sorry sir. I won't do this kind of attitude again sir. I promise you sir, please don't fire me from this job sir. I need this job, please sir.
Okay Deva, I will give you a second chance, but if you do again I will fire you.
Thank you lot sir, thank you. I promise you, as I say, I won't do this again sir.
Okay, go continue to your work.